This is race number 10 at Angle Park. Ready to race. Away, Speed Velocity Lily down near the inside's going to push up, going quickly. Edison Bale to the first turn. Edison Bale pushing on, got over to lead. Around the outside to second is Highbury Hustle. Then came behind those Matriculate. Then it's No Myth, well back Velocity Lily. Springvale Cookie, Serene Machines well back, and Belle of Eden back at the tail. Off the back, and it's Edison Bale, the leader from Highbury Hustle, as they race to the turn. Then it's No Myth, it's in front, Edison Bale. It's hanging on, Highbury Hustle late, but Edison Bale beats either Highbury Hustle or it's No Myth, then Velocity Lily. Behind those came Springvale Cookie charging at the end, Serene Machine, Matriculate, and Belle of Eden last of all. After the running of race number 10, and the time here is around 30 and 20, and number 5 the winner, which is Edison Bale, Kathy Johnston. It is 5 first, A Black Dog, February 2015, Magic Sprite, Ellen Bale, number 5 first, second, going the way of, we stand by here, a close go, Highbury Hustle runs second, number 7, John Mundy, A Black Dog, November 2014, DJ's Octane Surf.